Right, now let's see what we can do here. We have some more fun again. Hello folks, and welcome to a stream, Asphalt Xtreme. As I like to call it, I just call it Xtreme, it's easy to pronounce. See, we're doing some more racing here folks, once again. We want to do Mastery Season, there we go. And let's do that one. I also have some exciting news regarding this game as well, folks. Some very exciting news. I should tell you that more in the stream later on as well. So, a big hello to everybody who's joining us today. Hello there. I need to upgrade my car. Okay. Yeah. How much do I need? Oh, we need to be a late. Ooh. Now, where do I find this part from now? So, remember. Only 29,000. Oh, crumbs. I've only got 2,000. Good grief. So, ouch. I do ask you folks, please, can you speak English while you're in the channel? I would appreciate it. Thank you very much, because I can't understand what you're saying otherwise. So, if you would, can you please speak English? I would appreciate it. Thank you. And let's open that box as well. There we go. So I need 29,000 to do that one. Okay, see if I can do any earn the others. Let's try the rally car, see if we can do that one. Let's try the Ford Focus first off. And what do we need to do here? We'll upgrade. Maybe this would do it. Let's have a look. No, I don't need enough money. Oh dear. Can't do that one. Ah dear, right, can't do that one. Can I re-race these again? I can do, can't I? Yeah, I can re-race these again. Let's try the R5, see what we can do in this one. There we go. And let's go racing. Hello 21, yeah, I'm not too bad, thank you, yourself. But yes, some exciting news about Xtreme folks. Some very exciting news for Xtreme folks for you. I'll try to tell them more in the stream, so keep listening. Because there'll be some good, there's some exciting news coming forward about that. Right, let's go do some racing, boys. As I was saying, folks, I've got some exciting news for Extreme Racing, which we'll I'll tell you about shortly. But keep your ears pinned back because it will be it'll be great to hear about this news. It's going to be happening quite soon. Drift. That's what we call drifting it, folks. That's what we call drifting. Oops. Yeah. Oops. Paul, you can remove anybody who doesn't speak English, okay, Paul, you want to? Like I say, please, folks, I would appreciate you speak English. If you don't, you will be put on a timeout. Please, folks. Thank you very much. I think it's 21. The reason I ask people to speak English because very often we've had people that are been abusing the system, so to speak, and swearing at members, so it's rather just polite. There we go. That was not bad. So there we go. Let's see what we get out of this. Once again, folks, we've got some exciting news for your Buggy Xtreme as well. So after this race, I'll let you know what that is. Ooh, Buggy! That didn't go quite well. Damn. Doing so well then. Okay, keep going. Keep going. There we go. Now for those of you that are listening and watching, I can confirm, folks, that this game is going live this week on Worldwide. I can confirm that this week the game will be released worldwide this week, folks, okay? So those of you wondering which can be available, it is going worldwide this week, okay, folks? So there you go. There's some news for you, folks. This game is going to go worldwide this week. So if you've been asking when it's going to be available, now you know, okay, folks? It will begin released worldwide this week. So, we're able to play the game that I haven't been playing for the past few days now. Yay! that was poor, that was, let's try that one again. Oops, Daisy, hang on a minute, folks. Sorry, I just saw some stuff out there. Where's it gone now? I've lost it. Oh dear, I've lost what I'm doing. That's better, there we go. Right. Hello, Laser, how's me? I'm okay. I think, yes. I'm passing the code on to everybody else. Like I say, folks, if you're just joining us on the stream, I've got some news for you, and that is this game will be available worldwide this week. Okay, the game will be available worldwide this week, has been confirmed. So there you go, folks. If you're asking me when it'll be available, it will be available this week worldwide. Oops. Ready for a spin? Yay!
Wow.
Cross line we go. There we go. You didn't see how much is your speed of your internet connection. It's fibre optic at present moment running on, so it is roughly round. I think it's up to about 10 gig. I'm not sure, but yeah, it's I'm on fibre optic. I'm not on normal broadband, because if I'm on broadband, I wouldn't be able to do live streaming like I can do now, because it would be offering too much. I'm actually on fibre optic present moment. Away we go. And that's how you drift. That's how you crash. When questioned how did you get the game before anybody else, the game has been on soft launch on the Denmark and the Philippines iOS store, but I can confirm that the game will be going worldwide this week. Okay, folks, game will be going worldwide this week, but I will be able to bring you some very exclusive content of the new cars that will be available before anybody else will be on YouTube. So keep watching the live streams, folks, because I will be bringing you some new content on the cars available in the game. So please keep watching, but they will be coming it'll be sometime this week. I hopefully able to show you some of the other cars which you can't buy at present moment. They will be coming soon. Yeah, smash that like button, please, folks. Much appreciated if you do, and shows me that you want to see more videos of this game as well, which will be coming. Oops. On top landing, what a shot that was. There we go. I can confirm once again that it will be available worldwide this week, okay folks. It will be available worldwide this week. I can't say exactly what day, but it will be available worldwide this week, so you will be it'll probably be Wednesday or Thursday, but there's no guarantee. But it's definitely worldwide this week anyway, folks, so so one thing I like about this is I've actually got about a couple of vehicles open and I can actually change between all of them. We've got on the fuel, so that's what I like about that, because you can actually race this game for a pretty long time before you have the problem where you've got no options left but to wait. So yeah, we've got a cross line to go. Let's see, what kind of games do you like? Games with a story or racing games? What games do you like? Hang on, what kind of games do you like the most? Right, well, I tend to be, I have to admit, I'm a bit of a racing fan, not myself, to be honest, so racing games to be the ones I tend to like. I also do like some of these RPG games that are available on mobile. You don't see many of them on the PC, but on mobile they're great because they're like short, snappy games that you can get into That's my tip. Definitely my favourite ones. Definitely racing games though. The ones that I get into, and I say, and RPGs, especially the sideways ones, the action RPGs. Like, I think it was which game was it now? Things like, I suppose, Heroes of Dungeon, games like that. I really enjoy them. So that's what I like to do. God grief, we've got 28 likes so far. Good. Well, thank you much. Thank you everybody for liking my video so far. It's clear that you want to see more of Extreme Racing, so I will be doing that. I say sometime this week we are able to show you some of the cars which you can't buy, which you have to buy with premium currency, I should say. So some of the other vehicles, some of the vehicles. I hate the oil in this game. Well, to be honest, regarding the oil in the game isn't a big problem, because if you unlock multiple cars, you can swap between each different car. Are you with me? So when one's been done for an oil change, you go to another car and you can race that until that basically needs to oil change, and you can swap back and forth. So the oil changing isn't really an issue in this game, I think. It's actually quite, what's the word I'm looking for? Quite lenient, actually, so you can actually between each different car offer. So I don't think the oil change in this isn't really much of a factor. So, yeah. You with me? So as long as you've got about multiple cars, you can swap between each different one. So the oil change really isn't an issue in this game, I believe. That's what I say. What was I thinking then? Oh dear. Right, like I said once again, for Android, it's not available for Android at present moment. You can register for it on your Android device. It's not available right now, but I can confirm it will be available sometime this week on Android and iOS, okay, folks? So you just have to stop. So you will be available on Android and iOS this time this week, okay? What about Gay Club? Gay Club is released worldwide, as far as I'm aware of, okay? Walton. Yeah, the game is available worldwide, Gay Club is, as far as I'm aware of, because I've seen advertisements for it on the American store, so it is available worldwide, I believe. Now, Wilson, are you using Android? If you're on Android, it's not available on Android as yet. It's only available on iOS, but we'll be coming to Android end of the month, I believe, somewhere here. So it's not available for Android until end of the month, at least on Android. But on iOS, it's available worldwide. Try that one again. There we go. Now hopefully we should have enough to purchase one of the other cars. What's better, Xtreme or 8? Ooh, or Nitro. Ooh, I haven't tried Nitro or 8, but so I can't say. That would be down to the other people in this in stream what they think about it. But this is a lot of fun. I'm really enjoying playing this. So that's my opinion. You see, I've been playing for nearly an hour so far, and in fact not had to stop for any timers, which is very, very good. Oh yeah! Oops! Oh no! There we go. God grief, if people like this video, yay! So clearly you want to see more of Xtreme Racing, then we will do more Xtreme Racing, folks, because as I said, this week I can confirm the game will be available this week on iOS and Android, and we will be showcasing you some of the other virtuals which in the game as well. So we'll be showing you some of the other virtuals in the game as well here on Touch Gameplay. So some of the new cars which you can't yet, you have to buy with the premium currency, we have to showcase you the games. So, I mean, the games, the cars. I mean, try again. So, we'll return for an oil change. There we go. And like I say, the thing is now, is I can now go back to my other car if I wanted to, and race the, see, now I can't do that. So what I can now do, if I wanted to, I could go back, and I could actually do another one, I could do truck racing now. So, but in the meantime, if I go back to this one here, and you notice, if I say look at this, go next, see, all is done. So you can swap, as long as you open up enough cards, you can swap between every single one. So there's enough to keep you racing. So let's go and do the truck racing one. Okay, let's do the burned ship. These don't slide very well, or drift, should say, very well. Oops. Oops. There we go. There we go. I've got enough to afford a new car by looks of it as well. Excellent, which is great. Okay. There we go. Right, on to go. Let's keep playing with this, see how we do. And try and get enough to get a new vertical going here. And away we go. There you go. Now, boys, play nice now, Richard. Play nice now, boys, play nice. Don't let me bang your heads together. You've been very good so far. Now play nice, boys. Okay, there we go. Right, let's see if I can now buy a Vertel in the game. Not now, okay. Let's go to career. And series, we were doing that one, I believe. Yes. Let's have a look if I can take part, if I can buy one of these. Let's see which one was I missing here. That one, was it that one? No. No, wasn't that one. Keep going. Maybe it was this one here. Nope. Let's look at showdown now. Which one of these could I not do? I needed a particular Vertel. None of these. Okay, let's go. Let's go to the amateur one and let's try a new league. There we go. I knew we needed a car around here for something. We needed that one. And have I got enough to buy it? I haven't. Oh, not that one then. Wasn't that one then. Okay, so I can't do that one yet. Still haven't got enough money. Let's see now. Keep on going. And speed. Which one of these do they need? A C car? Nope. Okay. How much was this one? 50 grand, and not quite enough for that one either. Damn it, I was hoping to do one of these extra ones. Let's have a look. Okay, light speed without brakes. Let's see, can I do any of these? 55,000 or. Okay, so I need 55,000. I need some more money, folks. Ow. And I suppose people are saying, I'm just going to, hang on a minute folks, what's this? Oh, okay, just, yeah, fair enough, there's something going on there, I've got something going on there now, but no. Right, I need 55,000, Okay, now, question is 55,000, let's see what we can do. Can't do that one. Right, 55,000, let's go. Which ones can I do then? Let's go back to the Master Series. So look at the rally car, see if we can do any more of these. Full focus. No. What about the R5? Yeah, we can do the R5, there we go, good. Right, here we go. Now, Paul's not very well at present moment. He is feeling a little bit sick, aren't you, Paul? So, don't blame me for hanging about, mate. Don't hang about on my account. So, big thank you for Paul, the moderator. He's been here today. He's feeling a little bit sick, so, wish him well, folks, for me, please, would you? He's done a sterling job again today for me. Thank you very much, Paul, for your help today, keeping the chat as it is. Thank you. I don't worry about it, Paul. If you're not very well, Paul, you're not very well. I understand that, mate. I know what it's like. Don't worry, Paul. He said you've... $46,000, nearly there to bang a new car, which is, yeah, so I'm near there. Away we go. Oops, wrong way. There we go, cross line we go. How much more money do you need now? Come on. $49,000 I got left, I need $55,000. I'm trying to get that in the car. So I'm trying to do these as much as I can before I need to upgrade. People like the video, great, thank you much people for supporting the video, appreciate your support, and clearly you want to see more of these videos. There we go. Oh, that's lucky. Nearly there. I'm nearly there to getting that new vertical. Great. It's about time to. Right, I'm stuck there. Can't do any more of the rally car. Can I do any of the SUV? Let's have a look. Yes, I can, thankfully. Ooh, nearly put it off. There we go. Finally, we can buy a new vertical. There we go. So, go next. I hope to buy a new vertical if we can try Super One. Okay, so we leave that and we go to career mode and series. I think it was about brakes I was after, wasn't it? That one. Now I can buy either that one. Is that one there? Is it? Well, so I was new vertical focus, so there we go. Oops. damn. I still leave though. There we go, across the line we go. Ah. Well, I imagine it should be played with the latest version of Android to question the ultimate driver. It should be played with the latest version of Android, I imagine. Need to upgrade my vertical already, good grief. Okay, grade it. There we go. You know, all Gameloft games now are free to play these days now, folks, so... Get off. This is my circuit. Oops. Let's try one again. Yeah, so once again, this release date is, right, once again, the release date of the game is due sometime this week, okay? It is coming out on Android and iOS sometime this week, okay? I can confirm that. Yeah, it is coming out this week, okay? It's probably maybe Wednesday or Thursday, I'm guessing, but it will be coming out this week, okay, folks? No, hang on, no, it can't be Wednesday, sorry, it will be coming out Thursday, I think, folks. Thursday, I would say. Thursday or Friday, it'll be out this week, okay, folks? But I can confirm it is available this week, okay? Oh, this week it's been released in all countries this week. Yep. Ultimate Driver. I've been told that from the developers. Well, Gameloft told me that it will be available worldwide this week. Ooh, that hurt. There we go, cross line we go. I personally, well, I mean, I would say I wait for until the iPhone 8 comes out. That's when I say everything's going to be a big difference. The 7 and the 6 isn't really that much of a difference. It's just a camera. So I'd say I wait for the 8 to come out on... iPhone 8. Of course, with Samsungs, they tend to blow up. So, you know, what can I say about Samsungs? They blow up. Yes, getting better than Note 7. Yes, Note 7 exploding. Yes, exploding phone. $50,000 for that one. Good grief, I can't afford that one yet. What else can I do? Need 15 stars, so what? How many have I got? 14, so let's do a star on here then, I guess. What can I use? Oh, I'll need that one, so I need to upgrade that again. Okay. What can I upgrade? 12,000, 9,000, 6 out, geez. I can't upgrade any of this because I've got enough money. Right, I have to go and do some more mastery then, I guess. Let's have a look. I'll go back out of this mastery and do the SUVs. And that's to some of the Land Rover, Jeep Wanger, whatever. That's one way to go out by the phone. Death by phone. Jeez, that's actually called hot stuff, eh? There we go. Excuse me. Whoops. Finish first, there we go. Right, the game will be available on Android and iOS this week, okay folks. So it's not, yes, it's not available on Play right now, it's only available to register, but the game will be out this time this week, okay? I mean, sorry, it will be out this week, okay? Here we go. There we go. Right, the game is 1.3 gigabytes to install on iOS. Don't know about Android, but it's 1.3 gigabytes on iOS at the present moment to install. If someone's asking me about what's about the size of the game. Brian, do you need to earn money? What do you mean by do you need to earn money by Shadow Play? Don't get that question. Do you need to earn money? What do you mean by that one, Shadow Play? The game is free, yes. Oops, didn't quite make that. Try that one again. Okay, cross line again. Right, final race. Yes, the road to 1 million subscribers. Yes, it's a long road to go. So final race fix for today. That would be it for this live stream. And there we go. Okay, folks, well, that comes to the end of this live stream of Xtreme Racing. Thank you much for all tuning in. And like I say, through the stream, and as my moderators have been pointing out, the game will be coming out this week, sometime this week. I believe it'll be Thursday onwards. It will be available for Android and iOS. Okay, it is available at present on iOS in the Philippines and Denmark, while in Google Play it is only available via registering, but then on by Thursday I believe it will be available worldwide on Android and iOS. Okay folks, but in the meantime, like I say, have a great time, great day I should say, or afternoon or morning depending where in the world. Smash that like button if you haven't done already if you enjoyed this live stream, and also once again subscribe to Touch Gameplay if you're new, and then you will be informed when we are doing more live streams of future games. But in the meantime, also big thank you to both to Laser and Paul, my moderators. Thank you much guys for your help today again, for keeping the chat room organized and moving along swiftly. Thank you much guys, I appreciate your time as always for that you've been popping in. But in the meantime, thanks for stopping by folks, and I see you guys later on. Okay, bye bye for now. This is Brian for Touch Gameplay, signing out.